Hello.
How are you?
I'm very well, thanks. A bit nervous.
That's all good. Right, what's your name?
My name is Tokio.
Tokio.
Yeah.
Very nice. And where are you from?
I'm from London.
Yeah, and how old are you?
I'm 32.
Natal is nervous, you know.
What would it mean to you to win a show like Britain's Got Talent?
It would mean the world to me, just from my background and everything that I've kind of been up to this day. I grew up in a really rough estate in London's northwest. That definitely played a role in, you know, sticking at music. It was just a way of just releasing any kind of negative energy and putting it into something positive.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
David.
Well, you had us from the first moment. You know, you could have heard a pin drop in here. It was really, really fantastic.
Thank you very much.
It was literally like a film score. It just inspired my imagination when I was listening to it.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I think you're really edgy and really refreshing, and that couldn't have gone any more brilliantly.
Oh, thank
so,
you very
well
much.
Done.
Tokyo, what was the song?
So the first piece was Debussy, called Claire de Lune, and then it blended into Ed Sheeran, Bloodstream.
Very clever. We've never really had an act like you on this show before. And was there someone who was like your mentor or who inspired you?
Mr. Morgan, he was the guy who I kind of looked up to as a kid. You know, he was my music teacher.
Yeah.
And if it wasn't for him guiding me and showing me where I could go, I probably wouldn't be here or doing what I'm doing today. So, yeah.
I absolutely love that audition.
Thank you.
Take a vote, David.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda?
Oh, yeah, without doubt, a yes from me.
Thank you, darling.
It's a yes from me, too. Simon? 100%,
Tokyo, you got 4 yeses.
I like him a lot. I like his energy. He was great.
To look out there, yeah?
Onto the star, have a
Thank
chat.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Reuben Gray.
And where are you from?
I'm from Guildford.
Okay. Ooh. Nice to meet you, Reuben.
Nice to meet you too.
And who are you here with?
I'm with my mum and my girlfriend.
Quite a few. And who's your biggest fan? Who's your biggest supporter?
My dad, definitely.
Is he?
Yeah.
What, more than your mum?
Yes, I am! Biggest fan.
I didn't think he was here.
You didn't know he was here?
I thought he was working.
He's gone to bits now.
He works away from home a lot, and whenever I play anywhere, he'll always come.
Oh, he surprised him.
All right, Reuben. Well, look, it's now a family occasion. Now, tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing my own song called Lifeline. I wrote it about a year ago, and it's about my girlfriend I didn't really treat right. And it's an apology, really.
Wow.
So did you dump her?
Simon?
No.
I don't know.
No, she dumped me.
OK, so you got her back, and this song is to her.
This song's to her.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Why so?
I didn't mean to bruise your heart. I'm so sorry it drove us this far apart. Drowning in a sea full of tears. I thought we could have lasted for years. And I still do wanna live my life with you. So throw me a lifeline, baby. Say that I'm really sorry. Pick up the phone and show me you really want me. Hold me, love me, need me. I don't wanna. Expectations I will defy. Girl, I'm begging on my knees. Come on, come on, baby, please. So throw me a lifeline, baby. Say that I'm really sorry. Pick up the phone. Thank you very much.
Okay, David.
What a talented young man you are. I mean, incredible to write such a beautiful song at your tender age, just sing it so beautifully. And it was incredible.
Well done, pal.
Reuben, I have so much admiration for you. You know, you're up there, you're bearing your heart and soul, and that makes you really vulnerable, and you've shared a piece of, you know, your life story with us. I'm sure your dad was proud. Well done.
That was a great audition, Reuben. You come on and be authentic, be original, take risks. I really, really like the song. You've got talent, you really have.
Thank you very much.
Right, we're gonna vote. David.
I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you very much.
It's a yes from me, Reuben.
I really love the song.
Definitely yes from me.
Thank you.
Guess what, Reuben? You've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Good lad. Good.
Oh, it is Dad. Congratulations, guys. Well done.
How are you?
Good,
thanks.
Good, good, good. Come over here.
He's great.
He's really cool.
People are going to remember him.
What an audition. Congratulations. Well done, well done.
And you were a bit of a surprise. Yeah. You surprised us all.
I didn't know you were here.
I'm his number one fan, so I couldn't miss it. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. Zero hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm a rocking man. Oh, rocking man, burning out his fuel tied hair and gone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. The fact is cold as hell. Rocking man, rocking man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man.
There was a little pause.
You ready to do it?
Yeah.
They're ready for you.
Go look out.
All yours. Have fun out there.
Thank you. Today is definitely going to be like the biggest day of my life. Four yeses from the judges would be the best thing ever.
He's very tall.
Hello. What's your name, please?
My name is Harry Gardner.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
Where are you from, Harry?
I'm from Essex.
Okay. So, tell me why you've decided to enter this show.
I just want to kind of share my music with other people and see if they can relate.
Okay. And Harry, what are you going to sing for us today?
The song I'm going to sing is a song that I've written. It's a song for my nan. And it's a song called Not Alone. My nan, she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's 3 years ago.
Oh.
Yeah, this song's a tribute for her.
Has she heard this song before, Harry?
Yeah, I did play it to her. She wasn't really, like, aware of what was going on. She looked happy, which was just nice.
OK, well, I can't wait to hear it. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Open your eyes and tell me what you see. Am I among the forgotten? Please say you remember me. We know you're there somewhere inside. I say a prayer for you to smile. Looks like the angels owe me one today. But I stay strong, I know it won't be long till I see the old days. Open your eyes and say hello. Open your mind and just let go. Tell me to get the remote so we can watch your favorite show. And ruffle my hair and say it's bad. And tell me this chocolate in your handbag. Tell me just how much I've grown. And let me know I'm not alone. And we understand the good things don't last. But I'd give anything just to hear you laugh. looks like the angels owe me one today. But I stay strong, I know it won't be long till we see the old days. Open your eyes and say hello. Open your mind and just let go. Tell me to get the remote so we can watch your favorite show. And ruffle my hair and say it's bad. And tell me there's chocolate in your handbag. Tell me just how much I've grown. And let me know I'm not alone. And let me know I'm not alone.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Harry.
Thank you.
Amanda.
Harry, that it really moved me. I just wish your grandmother could see what you've done today, because I'm sure she'd be so proud of you.
Thank you so much.
I really think it takes real courage to put your heart and soul and vulnerability into a song the way that you just did. And it was a fantastic audition.
Writing a song about something that means so much to you. You did it with such emotion and passion. It was just beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's quite rare that I could remember an audition a month or 6 months later. And this is one I'm going to remember because it was very genuine. It absolutely showed your talent as a songwriter. Yeah, I like you, Harry. I think people are going to get you. We're going to vote. David?
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia?
Easiest yes of the day. Yes, yes, yes.
It's a yes from me. Well done.
Harry, guess what? Four yeses, get ready for the next round.
Brilliant. Well deserved.
Thank you so much.
Well done.
Amazing.
Oh, what are you doing to me, man? That really, really got me, that did. That, what a wonderful song.
But imagine if that was your child. Your child had written a song like that about your parents.
I know.
I mean, it's incredible, isn't it?
I know.
You've done so well. So well, so well.
Hi, so what's your name?
My name's Nick.
Nick.
Nicholas Bryant. And Bryant. I'm here to play the piano for you.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. So what do you do in real life?
I work for an investor relations consultancy.
Is that like a bank?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're good with numbers, but while you're doing that, you're thinking, actually, what I really want to be is...
Performing, getting my music out there, yeah.
Right, the stage is yours. Grab it.
Thanks.
Thank you.
meant to be there?
Yeah. All right. Am I meant to be here?
Yes.
All right. I didn't mean be here. I meant just...
Yes. What's your name?
My name's Graham. Well, do you want my full name? Or,
yes,
or
what full name.
My full name's Michael Graham Blackledge, but everybody calls me Graham. In fact, I didn't even know I was called Michael until I was about 11, because nobody wanted to tell me. And then it took me a year to figure out how to spell it, because it's an awkward name, isn't it?
You're very likeable.
Very.
Thank you.
It wasn't a joke. Exactly. I was just giving you a compliment. You're very likeable.
Yeah.
OK, Michael, what are you going to do?
What am I going to do? Yeah. I'm going to play the organ.
Yeah. Yeah, you.
I'm going to play the organ, and then I'm going to play and sing whilst playing the organ.
So the organ playing is what you'd like to be doing full time?
The organ playing?
Yes.
Yeah, I like playing the organ, yeah.
Will you play the organ for us now, please?
Yeah.
Good.
Good luck.
Do you say go, or do I just...
All right.
Go!
That was horrific.
Oh, sorry.
Can I tell you why? Because you were smiling at us in this weird way the whole way through.
Oh, all right. I can cut the smile out.
No, you won't. Can I hear you singing and playing the organ together, but without the weird smiling?
Without the weird smile. Shall I just carry on from where I left off?
Yes.
Is that all right?
Smile, Graham. When does the singing stop?
It's coming. He said it's coming now.
I think I enjoyed more listening to you talk than I did listening to you play. If I'm being honest, but when you actually started doing ba-da-da, I was like, oh, this is nice. But I quite enjoyed you in some weird way.
Oh, I'll say that as a compliment.
Before it is a compliment. It is.
It was hideous. It was. It's like eating vanilla ice cream with a sausage. They don't go together.
Have you ever tried vanilla and sausage?
Have you ever thought of just doing stand-up comedy?
Have I thought about doing stand-up comedy?
Yes, you! We're talking
no,
to you!
I haven't.
OK, I'm going to kick this off with a note.
Alicia.
About you that I absolutely love. I'm going to say yes.
yes, it's down to David Walliams.
You are a very funny man.
Oh, my lip's sticking to my teeth.
David, yes or no?
You know what? I'd love to see you again. It's a yes.
Yeah. I thought I had to get three, but I only have to get
two. No, you get two.
Oh, thank you. Tell you a bit excited.
Yeah,
thrilled.
I didn't expect it, yeah. I expected.
Buzz, buzz, buzz.
Listen, well done.
Oh,
you're through. You're through. See you next time,
yeah? Next time.
Great to meet you.
Don't go that way.
Don't go that way.
Right. See you next time.
Thanks very much.
Okay. Bye-bye, Bob.
My name is Robert.
How old are you, Robert?
I just turned 30 11 years ago. So.
Is this your job, or do you have a normal job?
I teach tiny little primary school children music as well, so I do that, which is nice.
Okay, best of luck.
All right, so basically, I've written a song specifically for you, which makes me nervous, and also I'm slightly nervous because I've got something called dyslexia, which was very good for music, because when I was young, I taught myself the piano, although it's not so good as I'm older. I recently tried to book tickets for Rihanna, and I booked tickets for Ryanair. thank you.
Oh, very good.
I've got something called Asperger syndrome, which means I'm a genius. No, it's nice to be here. I've had a bit of a rough week. I've actually moved into a flat with my boyfriend, yes, boyfriend, gay, and autistic, two ways I can't think straight. Thank you.
That's a good one.
So, I usually, when I do clubs, I swear a lot, so I've got to be PC. I've done a song which is literally PC, because it's about computers. And I have done it three times, and each time people have laughed, so if you don't, you're wrong. Here we go. Thank you. George Formby, working in a computer shop. I work in the computer shop, make a computer bright and clean. So much crumbs and vomit, and don't ask what's on the screen. I do half the work, charge double the time, but you wouldn't want a job like mine if you would find the things I'd find when I'm cleaning Microsoft Windows. David Walliams wanted to update his content reminder. He brought me a massive ring binder. But when I looked, all the contacts were from Grindr. Cleaning rugs up windows. Alicia Dixon's webcam was another case. She said the picture was awful, but actually it was just her face. Was too lovely, her face was too lovely. There you go. Amanda Holden was the only one whose Instagram was on the mark. She said her outfits have so much spark. I said, I'm just jealous I'll never dress like you because I don't shop in Primark.
I'm okay with that.
Cleaning Microsoft Windows. Simon Cowell's Facebook was around the bend. He brought it to me to try to mend. It wasn't broken. He's just got no friends. Cleaning Microsoft Windows.
Oh, Robert, I love you.
Wow.
I mean, everything you said was hilarious. You're just a beautiful soul. Comedy flows from you like water. I love that you had a go at us all. I think some people were more hurt than others. Some was just entirely truthful. I just can't wait to see what you're going to do next.
Wow.
from start to finish, that was hilariously funny. You're a shining star. It's fantastic.
You're very self-deprecating, and I think that you have funny bones, and your audition was fabulous.
Thank you.
Really good.
Look, Robert, you know what? You're very unique, you're very quirky, very funny, very naughty. Robert. Which we like.
Thank you.
Thank you. David, yes or no?
It's a big fat yes!
Wow.
I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
Robert White, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations. Lovely man.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Leo.
How old are you?
7.
Oh, bless you. Obviously, you're playing the piano.
I'm blindfolded.
No Ooh. Way. My God.
Sure. I love it.
My name is Bennet Kavanagh.
Is whatever you're going to do how you make a living?
No, so I make a living as a music teacher at the minute. Hopefully this will take over and I can earn a career from that.
Fantastic. Good luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you. So not only am I a comedian, I'm a musical comedian. Give me a cheer if you're a fan of the guitar. Yeah. Well, that's a real shame. So I'm able to get on with what I can do with a lot of grace and dignity. I really hope I achieve that today. Here's the first song. I got into an Uber, but it was not for me. And I was too awkward to get out, so now I live in Leeds. I should explain, Amanda. Uber, it's like a chauffeur you get from your phone.
I'm enjoying this now.
This next song is called An Episode of Medieval Top Gear. Hey, what's the horsepower on that thing? 1.
Simon loves it.
I knew a girl who had a smoking habit, and that's why she was a terrible nun.
Oh my God, Simon finds this funny. Now we're in trouble.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Bennet, you've made somebody very happy.
Actually, it was funny.
Thank you.
No, really. You. I actually don't find comedians that funny, but you made me laugh.
Thank you very much.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm not too bad, thank you.
What are your names?
So I go by the name of Flintz.
Flintz, yeah.
My name's Taylor.
Where and you together going? You are?
Flintz and Taylor.
And how old are you boys?
I'm 22.
I'm 17.
Oh, you babies. And where are you from?
So I'm from Croydon.
Come on. And I'm from Birmingham.
Nice. So how did you guys meet?
So we met through the first lockdown via Instagram. We were doing like Instagram lives.
Okay.
Today was the first day we met.
So who do you guys look up to and what's the big dream for you both?
I look up to my dad a lot. My dad's my inspiration.
Is Pops here?
He's here. Him, my mum, helped me become the person I am today.
Did you write the song?
Yeah, I wrote the lyrics myself.
Yeah.
It's called Change. Yeah, the song's about basically inspiring
my younger brothers.
I want them to not follow the same footsteps I used to follow. I want them to be better than me.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, this is your moment.
Hey, come on. Hey, come on.
Good luck.
I'm so nervous.
Ready, Blessed with this gift and I'ma use it. And I thank the Lord because my life really changed. So I pour my heart and my soul into music. Listen to the words, I hope you can relate. From a kid I was an antics, I never gripped a weapon. Stealing from these shops, I was always in detention. Didn't know what I was thinking, faced a few suspensions. They tried to tell my parents, I'm a kid that's got aggression. I was following the crowd, I thought that I could fit in. I thought they had my back but the situations were different. But still I start to follow the one and be seen as weak. So anything that they do, I frontline so you can see. And I was dumb, stupid, know that I was crazy. Following the crowd because I wanted them to rate me. After school doing things that some would call shady. I was deep involved, nobody came to save me. I had to change my ways because I made my parents cry. Something changed up in my mind because there were times I could have died. Fake this, fake that, I was living life in lies. Parents gave me everything, young me never realised. I really had to change to try and be the best for my bros. Telling them don't make the same mistakes I did on the road. Always choose the right path, never lie, forget about the code. If you go left, you go regret this. When you're getting old, I know that I ain't perfect. Real talk, I made mistakes. Change is just a process, I'm doing what it takes. Gonna make my family proud and put a smile up in their face. You knew me in the days, you would have seen the drastic change. But it's a struggle, I can't lie. I've been through the pain and been through some dark times. I put my pen to my pad and then I write rhymes. If you didn't know, I can tell you that it's my time. I'll shine, pen to my pad and every day I keep on writing. Born to be a star, so every day I keep on shining. My work is paying off, I'm never stopping grinding. I'll see you at the top and we know that it's all in time. And being blessed with this gift and I'ma use it. And I thank the Lord because my life really changed. So I put my heart and my soul into music. Listen to the words, I hope you can relate.
Story. You also are phenomenal on that piano. I mean, amazing.
Really love that you have something important to say, and there'll be a lot of people watching this will relate to that, and they'll take a very positive message away from it, which I think is fantastic. And they're both of you together.
Well, it was real. That's what was great.
Yeah,
about
it was real. Yeah.
It was real, and I love that. I love a scene from a great movie. This shouldn't have worked, you know, bearing in mind how you'd never met until before today. Everything was just brilliant. Even when your voice kind of broke with emotion at the end, it was just absolutely a perfect audition, in my opinion. Genuinely, it's everything we look for.
I mean, nothing makes me more happy than seeing young musicians. You had something to say, Flintz. We've had no one on the show like you before, which is brilliant. And they say in life, save the best till last.
Thank you.
We will see you in the studio for the live semi-finals. We can't wait to see you both again.
Incredible. I mean, that was a movie story. Fantastic.
Really proud of you.
Here we go. That's the audience.
They're a lovely bunch.
You like them a lot. This is where we go.
You got it.
Okay. Oh my God.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Sirine.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
14?
Yes.
And whereabouts are you from?
I'm from London.
Okay. Have you told your friends at school you're here today?
No, they have no idea I'm here.
Right, okay. So who's here with you today?
My grandfather, my two aunties, my uncle, my cousin, my brother, and my parents.
A nice mix.
Goodness me. It's the entire audience.
It is the entire audience.
Yes.
I like that. Is there anything else you want to tell us about you yourself?
So I guess it's pretty obvious that I can't see. There was a time where I could, and now I can't. But I guess music is my vision, and that's just what I live by, and music is my thing.
Good for you. Well, we're all rooting for you, and I know everyone at home is going to be rooting for you too. So in your own time, Sirine.
Thank you.
I was here. That was good. Well done. Okay. There you are. There you go. Good luck, Sirine.
Oh, dear. Amazing.
What you couldn't see was the whole of the Palladium on their feet,
applauding you because they love you. Alicia.
Oh, what a sweet, sweet girl you are. My heart is just melted.
Thank you.
You're so nervous, but that's completely understandable. It's a massive deal, it's a massive stage, and you sang beautifully.
I just found the entire audition so poignant. You're just so beautiful and vivacious. You kind of just exude lightness.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
It was just brilliant.
Thank you.
Sirine, were you nervous because you thought you're going to get bad comments? Have people criticised you in the past?
I only do school performances, so this is something completely new. And being able to sing right now is just such a big opportunity, and I don't want to waste it.
Good for you. I think I should be the first person to say yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
And it's a yes from me. Well done, Sirine.
That was really good. Absolutely fantastic.
Hi.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Isaac Waddington.
And how old are you, Isaac?
I'm 15.
15?
It's not that cute.
What song are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to be singing She's Always a Woman by Billy Joel.
All right, we'll wish you luck.
Thank you very much.
She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes. She can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. Yes, she hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. Changes her mind. She'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. That she'll carelessly cut you and laugh while you're bleeding. But she'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me. Frequently kind, then she's suddenly cruel. She can do as she pleases, she's nobody's fool. And she can't be convicted, she's earned her degree. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me.
How does that feel?
That's a pretty powerful feeling.
I think that was a great choice of song, which would shoot to the top of the charts were it released on my record label. Alicia.
I got completely lost in that song with you.
Thank you very much.
That was faultless.
I think you're really, really good. And you've got a nice bluesy voice. I mean, I think we found somebody really, truly special. Who are we going to vote? Alicia?
I'm going to say yes.
David?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Isaac, you got four yeses. Congratulations.
Hi.
What's your name,
please? I'm Paul.
Obviously, you're going to play the piano.
Yep.
How long have you been playing?
5 years and a bit.
How old are you?
I'm 19, so I started when I was about 14.
That's quite late, isn't it?
Yeah, it is late.
Paul, is this something that you would like to do as a career?
Definitely. I mean, this is how I express myself. I'm not a good talker, but I do it through music. Okay. So, this is it.
Brilliant. Well, I wish you the very best of luck.
Thank you.
Good. Please be good.
Listen, I loved it. I loved the story. I loved the way you started quite late and how you found a way to express yourself through music. You were sensational.
I can't believe that you've got to that level after 5 years, and I just think you did an amazing job today.
Thank you.
It was really nice. I'm not sure it was great, but it was really nice.
I thought it was great! Michael, yes or no?
I'm gonna say yes to you.
You know what? I love your spirit. I love your tenacity. Come back and show me up. Yes.
And Paul, it's a yes from me, so you are through to the next round.
Well done,
Paul. I thought
he was great. I thought he was great.
You look like you really feel it.
I do. It's from here. I play from here.
Yeah.
From here.
You can tell. I'm thrilled for you. Well done.
Thank you. Thank
well
you.
Done. Can't wait to hear really you nice. Again.
Thank you.
Well done, Paul.
Nice
bye.
To meet you.
Bye-bye.
Hello.
Hello.
And your name is?
Rick Schmull.
And you're from?
I'm originally from Amsterdam, Holland, but I've lived here for 37 years.
Okay.
And I'm 72 years young.
Fantastic. Okay. What are you going to be doing today?
I'm going to play a piano improvisation.
Oh, great.
This is dedicated to my cat.
What's your cat called?
My cat is called Meow Meow.
Meow Meow. Good luck.
I love it. Oh my God, I love it. There's Meow Meow.
Oh, it's on his shoulder. That's nice, though. Meow Meow. Oh, the cat's on the other shoulder. That's a good one. That's a good one.
I'm not really interested in looking at his cat.
Hello, my love. Who are you?
My name's Siobhan, Siobhan Phillips. Mm-hmm. I am 42. I know I don't look it. And I'm from Wakefield.
Yorkshire.
And Siobhan, what is the big dream?
I've been a performer for a long time and I feel like I would love it if I had a venue where people have paid to come and see me. Do you know what I mean?
I do know what you mean.
That'd be great.
OK, good luck.
Come on, girl.
So I don't know if you've noticed, but there's a piano forte behind me. And I'm going to sit down. I'll get further away, but you'll still be able to see me. What I've done, I've written a song because a couple of years ago I became a mum for the first time. I thought to myself, what I'll do, I'll wait till I'm 40, and I'm really old and tired, and then I'll have a baby. So I wrote a song because they always say you should write songs about subjects with which you are familiar, but I couldn't think of a melody around cake. So I've put a little song together, and I hope you like it. You can join in, but you won't know it because I've written it. So.
What did I do? I haven't slept since I look 102. I've piled on weight, they say, when is it due? I answer through gritted teeth, she's just turned two. I stand plastic dinosaurs every single day. I dream of killing Peppa Pig in a brutal way. And I would strangle Mr. Tumble with his spotted back. And if it wasn't for Prosecco, I'd probably go mad. Kids, 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 oh what fun. I sometimes wish that I'd become a nun. Then she smiles at me, and I do it all again. But I think I'd skip the toddler years and push her out at 10. Push her out at 10, and then sleep again. I hate my life. Going to the loo alone would be a special treat.
Right? Yes.
I'd love to read my Kindle when I'm lying on the beach. I need to join the gym again, it pains me to admit. I accidentally put my bra on backwards and it fits. If I hear the question why again, I think I might just scream. But at least she's far too young to discuss the Brexit deal. And I only hope what's best for her to have a happy life. I'm keeping all my bits crossed, she'll be Eric Cowell's wife.
Hello.
What's your name?
Gabs.
I love that onesie.
Thanks.
How old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
And who have you come with today?
Just my dad. I didn't want to get distracted.
Really?
There he is.
And how long have you been playing the piano?
About 2 years.
Brilliant. Do you think you can win?
I hope so.
Why?
Because I want to.
Good answer.
What song are you going to do? Can I just ask?
A song called The One, which I wrote myself.
What's it about?
It's about losing the love of your life.
What, that's happened to you?
No.
So you're imagining what it would feel like?
No, I've watched, like, some movies.
Okay.
Wrong chord. Put your lighters in the air if you've ever felt scared. Cause you've asked the one who was the one. Put your lighters in the sky if you're sleeping alone tonight. Cause you've asked the one who was the one. You were my best friend and boyfriend all at the same time. It's funny to think I've known you my whole life. I can't even remember a time we went together. Thinking back to the time you promised it will last forever. Put your lighters in the air if you've ever felt scared. Cause you've asked. time you look at me, I die inside. Now I'm sitting here wondering where's the love go. Everyone grab your light as if they left you alone. So put your lighters in the air. Scared, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one.
Look, this is love. Audience like it.
These are really good. Good. And I like that you were rapping at the piano. I thought that was cool and different. And I love what you're wearing. You're a really nice girl. And that was, it was just something very, very sweet about that. Really liked it.
You could write a song like that at 14 years old. Who knows what you could do? We'd be crazy to let you go.
Simon.
I absolutely love that. And I think that's a cute little song, great chorus, you know, produced properly, that song. You may have something there. And, I mean, you're not the best piano player in the world, are you?
No.
No. But you're very, very likable.
Thank you.
You really are. It's a really good song, I can't get it out of my head.
It's really good, and it got better and better and better, and I know that when we go for our tea later, we'll be singing it. We will be singing it.
Yeah. OK, let's go. David, yes or no?
Gabs, it's a humongous yes.
It's a yes from me.
A yes from me.
Gabs. I think we're looking at a future pop star. You got four yeses. Congratulations.
Well done, darling. Well done. You're brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. The final.
Put your ladders in the air if you've ever been scared. 'Cause you've lost the one. This way. What the one.
Love that track.
Put your ladder in the air. I can't leave the light to my soul.
They sound good. It sounds good. It sounds like he's doing all right.
Oh, off with a bow tie.